Okay, got our feeders loaded up here. Took a little while, had to wait on Dad, he's doing something. Anyways, he's putting the last strap on there, but there you go, that's how you load 10. Just kind of put four on and put one in the middle up top. Pretty easy to move. We have these cheapskate pallet forks that just kind of clip onto the end of your bucket and you just grab them, throw them right up on there. Now we're headed to my place to unload them.